It's like there's some kind of hallucinatory flu going around.
Again.